Also be one-on-one opportunities with these guys when we finish up here.
For Danny, Danny, this has been the longest layoff of your career. How do you feel, and what have you learned in this time off?
And who are you, and where are you from?
Albert Perez from Hoy Deportes.
I feel good. Like I said before, I took the time off just to be a regular person, spend time with my daughter. I feel good. My body feels rested mentally, physically, and I'm ready to kick off 2018.
Danny Muhammad Mubarak with EURWeb.com. What is the most that you've gained from that last fight? What could you tell us, what was it that you thought you could have done most?
I thought I fought a pretty good fight. I don't think it was the best Danny Garcia, but like I said before, I fought a good fight. I thought I did enough to win. Like I said before, it gave me a feeling that I haven't felt in a long time. Coming up in the ranks as a prospect, from being an underdog my whole career, it gave me a feeling like I had a chip on my shoulder again, like I had something to prove again. And that type of Danny Garcia is always a dangerous Danny Garcia. I feel like a young prospect again who's hungry to win a world title. And that's the chip I have on my shoulder right now. I have a dead weight on my back that I have to get rid of.
Brandon, how was this in boxing? We've seen you before in between fights building up. However, since your last fight, we've seen you at multiple media events and you've been looking slim, you've been looking more fit and in shape. What have you been doing in the in-between time that's different from in the past?